Here, honey.
I never chaired her some.
Look at Dad's finger. What do you see?
I'm only taking some of that so Jared can have some.
What's that? Mm-mm. Pick it up. What do you see?
I can't reach those five ones.
What's that?
I'll get one for you.
Maybe you should just get a cheer.
Show Annie what you found.
I want one.
Annie can't get on that.
Show Annie what you found, honey.
I want one.
Show Annie what you found. Go tell Annie. Say, look what I found, Annie.
Where did she find it? Where's another one? There has to be three, so we all get
we
one.
We have to save this.
There has to be
over here. I see something. Follow me. Look what I found. Look what they found.
Oh,
I found
wow.
These in the piano room.
Go look what they found, Sarah. Look what they found in there, hon. Hi, beautiful.
Oh, that's a great shot.
Nice.
Good thing I would draw all of that.
I saw one back here. They're hiding. Here, Sarah. Look what I found!
Oh, they found another of those big guys!
I found another one!
Oh, awesome.
And I found three more! Here, Jason, there's three. Here, Sarah.
Hey, careful with the peeps. Do you like those there, Annie?
And Sarah has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sarah has 6, and I have 6, and Jamie has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We all have 6.
Num, I love those. Those are my favorites.
Oh, then you can have. You can come and take one at my next time.
Oh, can you see something?
Eat chocolate.
Yeah, you like your chocolate?
Do
you want to go find more candy? Yeah.
Oh. Where's the
door?
She
definitely goes
for
the chocolate.
Look! Oh, look at the banana! Look at all the places! I found two of these.
So, Annie, everyone's found the money but you?
But we're gonna share them at the end, because if we get three, we each get three. We each get one.
No, we each get not one.
Is it all gone? Is everything gone from that room?
I have
go check it. Make sure.
This room. Look! Those can't. Okay,
I've totally got Sarah busted. She doesn't know it.
Now get some of those pink things.
Andy, you want this?
Okay.
Now we all have seven of these.
Now that one's pretty clear.
Do you think you got everything from that room?
Mm-hmm.
I better go check it.
I see more over
here. Sarah, are you eating candy? Sarah, what are you eating? Chocolate?
Mm-hmm.
Is that your favorite?
Mm-hmm. I like these the best. They're cute.
They are cute. Mm-hmm. Are you sure you can fill the can room?
Hold on, I'll go check.
Oh, no, we're only two more!
Sarah, what did the Easter Bunny bring you?
Tiny.
Stay there.
Tiny.
Since there's candy.
Yeah? What's your favorite candy?
Want these stuff?
I love these.
I want to look for more. There
since there's
more.
Extra. Since there's, this is extra.
Wow, thank you.
There might be more.
Come on.
Excuse me. Excuse me.
Hi, Sarah.
We hope you're enjoying your ride on this historic, beautiful, and majestic vehicle.
Hi, Sarah. Hi, Annie. Billy?
Music, poetry, and the beauties of this area. We bless you that you will try to follow in their footsteps as your leadership and your guidance. We ask that you'll have a testimony. We also ask you that you'll have a love for the outdoors, for the views of this world, that you will strive to be a peacemaker and love for others. And we see this in that blessing in the name of my Son, Jesus Christ. Amen.
The name we give her is Elizabeth A. Soulier. Elizabeth, we give you this name with a sense of what we feel for you, and that is that you will embody very wonderful feminine characteristics. Feminine characteristics as our Heavenly Father designed. With physical beauty, but also possessed with a positive regard for others and a deep sense of kindness. Naturally inclined to heal the wound without concern for its cause. Divinely feminine, blessing others with confidence and in humility, and with gladness. Lily, your great-grandmother, Hinckley, was possessed with this divine feminine nature. And it is why we share a middle name of Pei with you, that I feel as a father, such a deep sense that you will also share these wonderful Christian qualities of quietly and happily and cheerfully serving and making everyone that you touch feel the most merciful side of our Father. Lily, you are born to Jenny and to me in the second phase of our marriage, one after which we have been so greatly blessed in different capacities and in areas. But it is at this time that we look forward with great joy and enthusiasm as we see other beautiful children around you. You will enjoy and have the blessing of participating and running with from the very beginning of your life. We bless you with wonderful health and with a strong physical constitution.
Sarah, what are you doing? Sarah, go on the slide.
That's it. Oh.
Kids, say something good about Lily.
Erica, let go. Erica.
Wee, that was fun. Do you want to take Hannah?
No. in his foot because he's not wearing shoes. How come LJ doesn't wear shoes?
It's me. Oh, she's so much happier now. You're
so
like,
I told Joey we've got to do pictures again because Brian was hungry and she was messy and no one was happy.
Yeah, exactly.
How's the juice? Carry a few of this, iPod contents.
Thank you.